Hi all, welcome to my channel. Today let us know Khara Bundi mixture. Take besan powder, rice flour, baking soda and mix with water till it gets smooth batter. Now take bundi batter and pour in bundi jar and fry in oil till it gets slightly reddish yellow color bundi. Peanut and curry leaves in oil. Now mix bundi with fried peanuts and curry leaves along with red chilli powder, salt. Thank you. crispy kara bundi is ready to serve. Thanks for watching the video. Please subscribe my channel, like and provide your comments. Thank you. Bye bye.